Leadership is very much a conversational practice, and very often in that work you have to have courageous conversations, which often involves giving quite difficult feedback to people. So how do we prepare for difficult conversations? I think there are a number of principles to think about. The first one is taking time to reflect on the other person's context. What might be incentivizing them to behave in the way that they're behaving? What might be stopping them in their actions? So inquiring into the constraints and demands of their context is important so that you can target the feedback appropriately. A second important point of preparation is with oneself. Recognize your own moods, emotions, how you're feeling in the moment, as well as your values and goals. Sometimes it's important to choose the moment when you have that conversation. And of course, we've talked a lot about empathy, the importance of understanding the emotional makeup of the other person. So naturally, social skills, trying to find a common ground between you both and building support and managing a rapport is important. Having courageous conversation often involves giving feedback. What is good feedback? It's specific, it's timely, the person feels safe when you're giving it, and the giver of the feedback is an equal in the conversation. In my own career, I found it extremely difficult to give feedback, particularly upwards. But actually what I've learned is that leadership is quite a lonely place, and that more senior you get, the less you know what really goes on. So actually having feedback and encouraging courageous conversations of that nature is a really important part of leadership work.